I would like to actually first answer some of my followers and what they have said. Like Sayyid Ahmed, he says, for a bird brain, which I did in yesterday's idioms, he says, and I like this one in Arabic, أجسام البغال وأحلام العصافير. This is for a bird brain, which I really like. Also, he's asking about مادة قانونية مجمعة. If he can, I can share it with him or with the followers. Now, the thing is that I have, I can't remember how much, I have piles and piles of paper, which are incredible. But then how do you send all this paper away to others? It's extremely difficult. Now, let me just say something about legal translation and legal material. It requires a lot of practice, but once you get used to the forms that they use, then it becomes easy, a little bit easy. Unlike interpreting, of course. Interpreting is another thing. That is, I mean, you know, sharing that material is impossible for me. It's a very arduous task. يعني عملية مضنية جدا, arduous. Maybe I can do some, as Adam King is saying. Adam King is saying, هل يمكن أن نعمل حلقات متسلسلة على المصطلحات القانونية والمصطلحات الطبية؟ على اعتبار أنه this is part of their job in translation. Now, his job and also the other, Sayyid Ahmed. Now, I can do that, but then you need to look at my videos that are titled medical translation, because I did quite a few videos on medical translation and also on legal translation. So you need to look at these videos that are already done some months back or even years back. So you need to look at that as well. So that is another element which I am asking, or this is another point which I'm asking to respond to. Now, one of the followers called Roxana 1443, she has written to me asking me about an equivalent to the word in Arabic, as she's saying. She says, إذا إنسان طبعه جكري. And I think what she means, يعني جكري كيدي بمعنى. What is the equivalent in English? يعني what kind of word in English will be an equivalent? Well, there are a few words that can be equivalent. I mean, of course, Ammu Google is not going to help you. Uncle Google is not going to help you, because Uncle Google is very unreliable in many ways. So you have to be careful when you're using Google, and you won't find this kind of word, jackery. So one of the words is vindictive. Vindictive. For example, he tends to be vindictive in his attitude. Another expression to mean jackery, ill-willed. And the third one, he's acting as if he has a vendetta against me. يعني ثأر, يثأر, حاول يثأر مني. Also there was contentious. Contentious. Contentious means يعني بحب يجادل. Contentious, which can be also used in this context, but I think the best one is vindictive. Vindictive means all the time, يعني need to say أو عنده يعني like القضية الكيدية, إذا سمعت بها بالقانون. القضية الكيدية هي a vindictive case. It's a vindictive case or a lawsuit. I hope that I've answered all your queries about that you have actually sent me yesterday. Okay, my next video is going to be about some new expressions, and after that I'm going to talk about some idioms which I would like to eliminate on, and hope that you benefit from. Have a nice day.